I play a character named Bigger Long. I'm actually a bounty hunter.
Wow.
I get paid to find Harriet Tubman, and I get paid to find runaway slaves. So I am an obstacle. I play an obstacle that Harriet has to face in her getting people out of slavery and into freedom.
It's a hugely important story and one that needs to be told,
right.
Now more than ever, I
right.
think. But it hasn't been told before. Why do you think that is?
I don't know. You know, maybe it was just the right timing right now. You have a director like Casey Lemon, you have an actress like Cynthia Erivo, and then that marriage is something that's perfect and it's tremendous. So maybe it's just the right timing right now. You know, I've been a fan of Casey Lemon for a long, long, long time when she was just an actress,
yeah.
before she was directing. So, you know, whenever she had, usually when a director has a suggestion, I'm like, all right, man. You know, but when she has it, because she's such a tremendous actress, I'm like, okay, so let's talk about this. What do you think? Is that how you think it? Okay, cool. So that's what it is. So that's what we're doing. So whenever you have an actor who's a director who's an actor, I mean, then you really listen and because you really trust them. I trust all directors, but it's like you can really trust them a little bit more. Yeah.